Hello everybody, this is Vinay Ramat and welcome to Unit Tutorials. And I am Vinay Ramat and today I am here with you all. I am going to commence the grammar topic about parts of speech, and this is a great grammar topic in English grammar topics. So that is why please listen to me carefully. I hope that you will surely get my wish. And how many parts are there in grammar? How many parts are there in parts of speech? There are 8 parts. I have written here. First one is noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjection. Okay, and in noun there are 5 types. I will make another video about all these individuals. Okay, I will make another video. Now you should only understand about noun, pronoun, verb. Means what is noun, what is pronoun, what is verb. I will tell with definition and examples. Okay, noun is nothing but noun. The definition of noun is naming words are called noun. This is very simple definition. And in another way, as you can say noun is nothing but which you can see, which you can touch, which you can feel. Those all are called as nouns. And I have written those examples, few examples here. Tiger is there, Ram is there, Rani is there, and Solapur is there. These all are called as nouns. And this is all about noun. And we come to pronoun. Pronoun means what? Pronoun, pro. The word pro means instead. Okay. If we add pro before the noun, then it will be pronoun. And instead of noun, using the words, that we call pronouns. Instead of Ram, we can use he. Instead of Rani, we can use she. Instead of Solapur, we can use it. Okay, like that. I hope that you understood. And verb means what? Action words are called verb. And improve is an example. I have written here. And slow is also the example. Action words are called verb. And fourth one, adverb is there. Which words will get ly letters after the end of the words, that we call ly words or adverb. Add means what? Adding ly, that we call adverb. And yes, I have written some examples. Here slow is verb and here it is acting as an adverb because we added ly. Okay, I hope that you understood. And here adjective means what? Adjective is nothing but which describes the noun or pronoun, that we call the adjective. And nice is adjective, I have written here. And beautiful is also adjective. And adverb is nothing but which tells more about the noun, more about the verb and more about the adjectives, that we call adverb. Here the word beautiful is adjective, but we added ly. That is why it is now the beautiful turned into adverb because it get ly. So that is why beautiful. With sentences I will tell in another video. So please don't skip the video, please watch. And preposition means what? It will show the position of the object. Okay, it will show the position. Like on is there, under is there, up is there, to is there. These all are called as examples of preposition. And pre means what? It comes before the objects and it show the position. Before the objects or subjects or noun or pronoun, and it shows the position of those, and it shows the direction and the time or position. That's what we call preposition. Like the dog is on the table. For example, I will tell already. The dog is on the table means where the dog is on the table. So that is why here on is working is preposition. And conjunction means what? Conjunction is nothing but which adds two sentences and which will show the relationship between two sentences or two clauses, which adds two clauses, that we call conjunction. Or two sentences means which adds two sentences, which used to add two sentences or two clauses, that we call conjunction. For example, and is there, but is there, because is there, these all are conjunctions. So many examples are there, but I have not written here. And interjection means what? It will show the sudden feelings or strong emotions. That's you call, at that time we have to use interjection, okay? I have written here. Hurriya, oh, is there, and so many examples are there. I have not written here. Just I am telling orally, okay? I hope that you understood. I have written and I have orally also told about the definitions. Okay, thank you so much.